Man, you don't know what
they get our refund back as
well. Bro, they probably spitting
out. No, we need to get our money back. Who want to eat here? This nasty ass fucking place.
They probably spitting out. Nobody
I
wouldn't even trust that.
But where's the fucking sanitation store? Where is that at? Where is?
Look at that dining area. It's so dirty down there.
Look at the counter over there.
The fucking bathroom is hideous.
Babe,
stop. No, we don't fucking stay in Columbus, bitch. Guess
what? I'm here for the weekend.
I'm here for
the
fucking
game.
Oh, first of all,
I'm
back.
I'm
gonna fish
it. And where my chocolate chip cookies?
Man, you better.
No, we're gonna be calling the police. That's my way now.
Me. Check for me.
They gonna take my food.
Check for see.
Check for spit or get this.
I just need one more.
You can't
so
touch
now
let the police come so that we can handle this. I can get my food and go on about my business.
Did y'all order anything else?
Y'all got a quarter pound.
Yeah, I got a quarter pound.
You got a quarter pound?
Yeah.
I'll tell you that she didn't explain whether she was giving the money back.
I need honey mustard.
And our fries.
I need two honey mustards.
I got it right here. I got the honey mustard.
Okay, whatever.
Got
my quarter pound.
Two cookies and my large fries. This is my large fries. I'm not, yeah.
I hope they hurry up and get
the phone. So, you disgruntled customers, nobody's answering my fucking question.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
It's not just you, it's a lot of y'all back there that just keep walking past. I just want to know, am I supposed to leave? I totally understand what you're saying. Am I supposed to leave or am I waiting on food still?
Or is this the other half of the
okay, thank you. She gave me my money back, but I told them I still wanted my food.
Oh, she didn't tell her that.
Yeah, she didn't tell me that. She just came and got my check. It's okay, because I'm still going to stand here. I'm waiting on the police.
Can she come back up here,
please? Okay, I'm going to wait for them to get here. And then we're going to get on these guys next. From here on out.
Is she the manager?
I'm sorry, what you say?
You say what, bro? Why you keep talking and shaking your head, bro?
What you say?
What is you saying?
What you say?
So what is you saying, man?
What you say?
So come on, man.
What you say?
So bring your whole ass over
here.
You know what? Bring your whole ass over here then, nigga.
Bro, he a minor, man. He's a minor.
I don't give a fuck.
He's a minor.
We don't have a problem. Get your ass in the kitchen.
Why is she coming up here talking shit?
Worlds.
Here's the large
car.
What else did you
hear?
Are you the supervisor, sweetheart?
I'm gonna need the police to hurry up here.
This might make world star. Like, this is some good footage. Like,
This is some good footage. Like, I might get a million views with this. Yes, this is going straight to the world stuff. I might get a million views with this, man.
Man, he called the police 10 minutes ago.
You a dancer? You a dancer?
You better than Karen, too. This is
Willa Jigga.